Yes, this is the second generation of the Monedon palm oil processing machine designed here and manufactured by Finnick. What we are coming to do is to show you a working video of how this machine works, but we have transformed it from manual operation to a mechanized system using affordable equipment, using affordable machine such as the small petrol engine of 5.5 horsepower. We are now coming to do the demonstration. Now, one of the gear trainees operating this machine, as you can see here, is one of those manufacturing units. You can see the speed at which it crosses. The speed of crushing, as you can see, is enormous. It's fast. The speed is fast. Crushing is very fast. Take a look. That have almost completed their training here at Finnick are those now operating it, and at the same time are the manufacturers as well. Now we'll start the process of feeding it with water to do the washing. Take a look there, the washing is almost complete. Almost complete, and within few seconds, it will be discharged for the first round. The first bath, I think, will be. You can see here, already the water is coming almost clean, telling us that the washing is complete. Now we are now going to remove. This is it. So fast. So fast. Yes. That's how it looks like. This is the second generation. The first one is manually operated. The second generation is mechanized with a small engine to target people at the bottom of the poverty pyramid. We must do that if we are to distribute wealth in all our villages. Now you can see it is fitted with a cloth mechanism. You can operate the cloth mechanism, the cloth. Operate the cloth mechanism and then you see how it runs. Operate the cloth mechanism. Yes. You see how it turns. Again, the clutch.